Okay.
London capital of the diaspora is too much. Right. You understand? We need to engage the diaspora more, because even this investment coming for them, diaspora, we can create a diaspora bond for diaspora come and invest in.
Okay.
But my fear is we have no right, because we cannot do it both.
That's
no gede
mo na stir ma ko ndoo ara ko nyako ko ning invest opportunity bi da
ko ngi
ko ni ta la
ko la ma
aba ko ndoo dis ka ko tele da na best no benefiting no
serious
ko wala ni
ya ya ne ki money from same ta be ki money from but gambe ko me private company le ko ko wa ma ko me se private no
ba sa yang
ko kontra ko di So the money goes to the private company, they pay tax to the government, then kick back to them. It's rubbish. Even Senegal bought it.
It's rubbish, guy.
Even Senegal bought it. So what that has done is that, in fact, the tourism sector side, Senegal have controlled us. But most tourists find it easy for them to go to Senegal. Comme dia rek everybody has a jang han yi tata songole santo ni ma fop pat abele ka fin
banta
han ni ne wuli ale fo te ci ce ko
be be ci ce ki sta
be ka fin in this system and this system young people at UT you can
play ka de bro
ayo ko ram pele wala
senegal
no senegal fi ci na ci gambia kana fu gamba ni are
There's a law in international law called hot pursuit.
I'm saying it.
The hot pursuit, international law, if you are committed a crime in Senegal, the Senegalese police bind the chase, the pursuit. If you are a Gambian or Borita Gambia, you have no right to enter. But you can engage your security. You can come back, you can either only escort or only deny. But borrow you expand the sign. And in Senegal, another agreement signed.
The
Senegalese have a right
to come in.
Come without our officers, with their weapons. Can I put break out of the smoke on my ear? And I say some of Senegal.
That is wrong.
Even though, no, Gambia has a right, but they will not do it.
Mm-hmm.
Senegal will not allow us to do it. So, Senegalese, they can come to Gambia. Il a corda ko no ye arrest ye city ye sama senegal
wa daga ko bala fa war
no am ko jele ko de
bala fa war
ko mo mel this laws can do you say so you do want calling
and guess one this one's a bilateral agreement when a new government comes it can be bilateral and you change this one when it comes to contract that is contract those ones is difficult to change
you man jele on standard very good guys been
there you say international court le and they can charge you millions of dollars for breach of contract.
So that trans Gambia, is it benefiting Gambia or is it benefiting Senegal?
It should benefit Gambia.
But it's not Gambia. But what they are saying is the Senegal who finance the half of the problem.
No. Senegal finance. It's a consort from Colom. World Bank, I think, International Development, African EDP, World Finance. But it's part of the whole idea of African integration.
Au fond, it's good. I don't see that as
that
a problem.
That is not bad.
It's not bad.
But Gambia has to know how to benefit, how to benefit.
Africa, guy, you know, you're talking about your ballet.
I can kill him.
But in fact, it's economic collective. How can I get me an arrangement? I'm going to go to the small cars. It's not like, but it's also favoring Senegal because why? I certainly not the link.
Exactly.
Because anyone, they have to go round
to go to even Casamas.
It takes them at least extra 13, 14 hours. Mm. But long. This one within 1.5 hours, they cross that.
It's good.
So it's not bad. It's not bad.
Okay.
The police, they are not armed. They are not.
Loge, you have to come real. Okay, I'm a young man. I haven't learned any of them. I'm going to pay for the liberation. That's my uncle, Alhaji Camara.
That's why he's here. We vote for him.
Exactly.
That's why he's here.
The best way to stop crime is to prevent it. Exactly. Crime prevention units. We need.
I'm going to go to the next one. And English especially. So we need to reform that education center because it's very colonial. It's not helping you think outside of the box to be creative. So we need to reform the education center. And like a German dual system, to be honest. And focus more on creativity and skill.
It's the best.
Then I have geography, physics, biology, curriculum. Yet I have grades 9, grade 9, I have grade 12, PG, Manfredi.
No practice.
It's our university. Now, the university is producing stuff for the job market. Let's say government is only 50 economists for the year. UT is producing 500 economists. Everyone wants to be an economist and a lawyer. So, 500 economists, we need only 50. 450 as a surplus. What do? They become underemployed.
Waste.
When we need more people in the skill sector, in painting, in housing, in construction, in engineering,
all these things,
in carpentry, woodwork, in metalwork, that's what we need more people. Not more economists and more, but everybody wants to be alive.
I mean, especially road construction.
Even road construction. We cannot even make our own potholes.
So, educational, then more
skills.
The focus is on skills. That every child, ni for us at the same time, but you can come to Kolkata University.
Some have to do skills.
What do you want to do with Swiss and Senegal in Gambia? But about 100,000 people live in the middle of the country.
I don't know what to do.
that is the price of the development.
Development mo.
Kana tare nga. I mean, inta bolo ko because mo le bi ko so rete ne sunte na bridge lo.
Do ge banyal.
Yo jo bor ni fo ene fenke be no la Facebook bor.
Jama.
Venga ya.
Abre algo, abre algo. Ni
Italian booming ke joke joke.
Ando ke ninga xiote.
This is madness.
Alaji. Kay Alaji Nata, welcome, my brother. Yes, it's your brother, Mbemba. Bafode Javi. No, okay. It's your brother, Mbemba, yes.
But if you have a lot of people, you can't get a lot of people. Thank you very much. Ngala nyokan dal nga bondije. Yes. Ngale alaji la diamo ma. Woy wa ko kuma ya.
Na alfa do na tefna ti jam.
Ke ba ma.
Am bok jam. Ha to atle madra na dinno la na jamo la.
Jama ngoni dinno la karanta jam. Bebe alaji le bo.
Bebe jere kada si de. Bu kay fo se jarje. Do na alfa. Usman fere.
Mun ne fina ne bu kana jamo. Woy wa bala. Amar sa jamo la bar mbuke je je.
Yo, yaje. You hear? Asana do electricity. Abinanya la doku.
mom ye la doko
na na be doko
Chris Black. Chris Black, big up yourself, my brother. We're there with the doctor, you know.
I will you leave.
Hey, hey, no, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
But
go. Ila kela uncle leng landemba.
Landemba. Makambo.
Makambo.
Ala. Abedi. Mbeja uncle na.
Makambo.
Ya da di nungule na mi alonga karanda alonga. Woy na reka mamamba ngata.
Yes.
Mo la believe for me. Ndeka nlata wala mo e minu. Okay. Ma minu e boje.